Good for you.
Okay, well, look, this is your moment and good luck.
Okay.
Honestly, I never think I'm going to be surprised or amazed by people. And then you turn up. And with, I mean, just the fact that you are you, but it was your voice, your tone, the song was beautiful.
Congratulations, you were straight through to the live shows. Mandy, you know what? We found each other.
Yes. And you can tell this is a song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done.
And what's your name?
Mandy Harvey.
And who's this?
My interpreter.
What's your name?
Sarah.
Nice to meet you, Sarah.
Nice to meet you, Sarah.
Hi, Sarah.
Doing well, thank you. Hello.
Okay, Mandy, so I think I've worked this out. So you're deaf?
Yes, I lost all my hearing when I was 18 years old.
Wow. And how old are you now?
29. So it's 10 years.
Wow. And Mandy, how did you lose your hearing, if you don't mind me asking?
I have a connective tissue disorder, so basically I got sick and my nerves deteriorated.
You were singing before you lost your hearing?
Yeah, I've been singing since I was 4. So I left music after I lost my hearing and then figured out how to get back into singing with muscle memory, using visual tuners and trusting my pitch.
So your shoes are off because you're feeling the vibration. Is that how you're following the music?
Yeah, I'm feeling the tempo, the beat through the floor.
And Mandy, what are you going to sing?
I'm going to sing a song that I wrote called Try.
Okay, can you tell me what it's about?
After I lost my hearing, I gave up, but I want to do more with my life than just give up. So.
Good for you.